Hello, greetings mga ka-skywatchers and mga ka-spacers natin out there from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. And sa lahat po ng ating mga ka-skywatchers and mga ka-spacers na nakatutok po ngayon worldwide and netwide, magandang gabi po. This is your ka-skywatcher and ka-spacer, Sir Jun Cahigal. And happy International Observe the Moon Night 2023. Ayan po, no, so nag-reschedule po ako ng event kasi kaninang umaga talagang maulap. So I thought na wala akong makikita ang buwan. Pero look, ayan po ang buwan, no? Ang linaw-linaw. At sana nasa Molito kami ngayon. Pero anyway, we have rescheduled our Molito Free Public Telescope viewing next week, no? Sa October 29. Okay, pwede pa naman. So right now po, it's October 21 and ito talaga yung International Observe the Moon Night 2023. So we will look at the moon and we will be using this telescope. This is my Vixen Super Polaris. Ayan, no, R130S Reflecting Telescope. Ayan po. So ito po yung gagamitin natin na telescope in observing, actually waxing crescent pa rin kasi curve pa ho yung terminator. Alright, so let's take a look at the moon now. Alright, mga ka-skywatchers and mga ka-spacers, so this is our moon tonight. So this is a waxing crescent moon pa rin because if you will notice, medyo curve pa ho yung terminator. So the terminator is the imaginary line separating the lighted part of the moon from the unlit part. So medyo curve pa rin po. Bukas po ang first quarter moon. Yan. And sayang, nag-reschedule po kami ng event. Supposedly, dapat nasa Molito Life Center po kami ngayon with the Skywatcher Society of Las Piñas. Kasi ang ulap-ulap kanina, I thought na talagang wala kaming makikita. Pero again, lumitaw po yung buwan ngayong gabi. And tonight po, talagang ito yung celebration po ng International Observe the Moon Night. Ayan, no? Alright, but anyway, ganyan talaga. Panindigan ko na lang yung decision na yan. Anyway, tomorrow we will be at Vista Mall Lakefront. Ayan, no? So, sa mga loyal patrons ng Skywatcher Society of Las Piñas, ayan, dun po kami bukas sa Vista Mall Lakefront. But anyway, nandito po tayo. We will be observing the moon kahit ganito. Ayan, no, nandito lang po kami sa Las Piñas. And I am using my Vixen Super Polaris R130S Reflecting Telescope. Ayan, na nakuha ko lang din po ito sa isang Japan surplus shop. Ayan. Actually, nung nakuha ko po ito, sira po ito eh. Sira yung secondary mirror. So, I made some repairs. Alright. Okay, so ito pa yung ating buwan ngayon. This is the waxing crescent moon. Alright, so bago po tayo magpatuloy, shoutout po sa lahat ng mga nanonood po sa ating vlog ngayong gabi. Shoutout po sa mga Kasky Watchers na nakikinig po ngayon at nanonood sa ating vlog. Yan, and always check our Facebook page, the Sky Watchers Society of Las Piñas. Kahapon nun, natuloy po kami sa Lasal. And check nyo na lang po yung aming mga posts, yung mga pictures, yung ganap kagabi po sa Lasal, Subel. So nag-celebrate din ang mga Lasallians ng kanilang International Observe the Moon Night kagabi, no, Friday. Yan. And dapat po nasa Molito kami ngayon, pero we have rescheduled it for next Saturday na lang. Hopefully we will have clearer skies. And tamang-tama yan ho, halos the day before Halloween. Alright, so just comment down below mga ka-Sky Watchers and mga ka-Spacers kung ano po ang inyong masasabi sa ating lunar imaging ngayong gabi. Again, we are celebrating tonight the International Observe the Moon Night. Alright, so this is the Sky Watchers Society of Las Piñas. And in a little while, we will be magnifying the image of the moon. So today is October 21, 2022 and we are observing the waxing crescent moon. So nandito po tayo ngayon sa Las Piñas. Yan. All right, so just comment down below po and in a few minutes we will magnify the image of the moon. Alright, so here we go. Wow, isn't that fascinating mga ka-Sky Watchers and mga ka-Spacers? Alright, so we can see craters. Yan, baba natin. Okay, just comment down below kung ano po ang inyong masasabi sa ating lunar imaging ngayong gabi. Alright, so ayan po yung ating magnified image of the waxing crescent moon. So mga 47% illuminated na po yung buwan. Alright. Ayan, so we can see again these dark patches. So these dark patches are lunar plains or Marias. Ayan. So, they are actually solidified pools of ancient basaltic lava. And yung mga bright areas of the moon are actually lunar highlands and impact craters. Alright, so napakaganda po ng ating buwan ngayon, malinaw. At medyo nangihinayang lang po ako because I have rescheduled the Free Public Telescope viewing. At muli ito, supposedly dapat nandun kami ngayon. Pero kasi ang ulap-ulap kanina, talagang I thought na magiging maulap din throughout hanggang ngayon. Eh, ang linaw po ng buwan ngayon. So we have rescheduled our Free Public Telescope viewing for next week, Sunday po, October 29. Tomorrow, we will be at Vista Mall Lakefront. Yan, hindi ko na talaga i-reschedule yan. Tuloy yan tomorrow. Ayan. So, I assume ganito rin yung magiging weather condition po natin tomorrow. Alright, so just comment down below mga ka-sky watchers and mga ka-spacers kung ano ang inyong masasabi sa ating lunar imaging. Shoutout po sa mga nanonood po ngayon sa ating vlog. Sana nagugustuhan nyo po yung ating buwan ngayong gabi. And again, we are celebrating the International Observe the Moon Night 2023. Shoutout po sa mga officers and crew, the Bedan Society of Young Astronomers. And shoutout po sa mga volunteers. Kasi ang dami ko pa naman volunteers ngayong gabi sana sa Molito. Ayan po. So, shoutout sa inyo, mga volunteers ko from the Sky Watchers Society of Las Piñas. Alright, so again, I am using this Vixen Super Polaris R130S Reflecting Telescope na again, nakuha ko lang po sa isang Japan surplus shop. And sira ito nung nakuha ko, I made some fixes dito, nag-inayos ko halos karamihan sa mga components. And yan, ang ganda ng image na binibigay. The primary mirror is parabolic, kaya if you will notice po, walang chromatic aberration yung ating image. Ayan, walang color fringes, talagang crisp and clear yung image na binibigay nitong telescope. Okay, so happy International Observe the Moon Night 2023 po sa inyong lahat. And sana po nagugustuhan niyo yung ating lunar imaging ngayon. Alright, so again, comment down below po, magparamdam po kayo. Kung gusto niyo po magpa-shoutout, just type in your name and kung sino po ang gusto niyong ipa-shoutout. Ngayong gabi, again, we are celebrating the International Observe the Moon Night 2023. Alright, no? So ang ganda talaga ng buwan. Ayan, and ang ating full moon po is next week. And again, may mangyayaring partial lunar eclipse next week po. Ayan, pero yung partial lunar eclipse na yan ay madaling araw, no? I think mag-i-start yan mga 2. And ang tapos niyan siguro mga 4 na ng madaling araw. But anyway, just check our Facebook page sa mga details po ng partial lunar eclipse na yan. And most probably, we will have a live stream of the partial lunar eclipse next week po ng madaling araw. Alright. O, nakita niyo yun, may dumaan na ibon. May dumaan na ibon. Eh, sayang, sana minagnify ko yung ano, yung image still. Kung nakita niyo po yung ibon, just comment down below. Ayan, no? So lagi ko pong sinasabi to pag every time na nagaganito ako, just imagine that you are on board the Apollo spacecraft and imagine that you are orbiting the moon. Ayan, no? Alright. And yung parang kumukulo na yan, that's the interference of the Earth's atmosphere. Ayan, no? So again, shout out po sa lahat ng mga nanonood po ngayon. Ayan, no? And magparamdam naman po kayo. Yeah, just type in your name. Ayan, no? Alright, sayang, dapat nasa Molito po kami ngayon eh, pero wala tayong magagawa, no? Paninindigan ko na lang po yung decision ko na nag-cancel. Anyway, next week po eh nasa Molito po kami. Ayan, so comment down below po kung nakikita niyo po yung mga craters and other lunar features. Okay, so again po, happy International Observe the Moon Night sa inyong lahat. Yan, at sana nagugustuhan niyo yung ating lunar imaging ngayong gabi. Ayan, so pakiusap lang po mga ka-Sky Watchers, always check our Facebook page. Paki-follow na lang po kami sa Sky Watcher Society of Las Piñas. Yan, malaking tulong po sa amin yan so that we could reach more people, lalong-lalo na po yung mga estudyante, so that they would be engaged and be inspired. Yan, and follow nyo rin po kami sa aming Facebook page, yung Bedan Society of Young Astronomers. Ayan, no? So malaking tulong po sa amin yan, no? Yung dalawang Facebook pages na yan para mapagpatuloy po namin yung aming advocacy to share the telescope to the public. And follow me also on my YouTube channel, The Science Guy, Professor Jun Cahigal. Please subscribe, mag-subscribe na po kayo sa aking YouTube channel and click on that notification bell na para updated po kayo sa aking mga future videos. Alright, so we are observing, ang in-observe po natin itong waxing crescent moon na papunta na po tayo sa first quarter, baka bukas po, no? Bukas first quarter moon. Alright, ayun, kitang-kita po yung tatlong magkakatabing craters sa inyo, Cyrillus, Catarina, and Theophilus craters. Ayan, comment down po kung nakikita niyo po yung tatlong magkakatabing craters din, halos nasa gitna ng ating image. Ayan, medyo nagiging cloudy na rin po. Yan. Alright, so siguro ibalikan natin yung buwan sa kanyang original size.
Sabi ko saan may pinanood
siya nandun pala. Opo. Okay po. So ayan po yung ating lunar imaging ngayong gabi. Again, today we are celebrating the International Observe the Moon Night. All right. So siguro tanggalin na natin yung ating camera sa telescope. Alright mga ka-skywatchers, so that's our little way of celebrating the International Observe the Moon Night. Ayan po yung ating waxing crescent moon. Alright, so ito po yung ating ginamit na telescope. This is the Vixen Super Polaris R130S Reflecting Telescope. Ayan, with the Polaris mount. Alright, so hanggang dito na lang po tayo siguro. Maraming salamat po. At ayun po yung buwan na natatakpan na ho ng ulap. Alright, so thank you so much for watching this vlog. And next week po nasa muli to po kami. Sure po yan. And hopefully we will have better weather conditions next week. Nasa muli to po kami. And tomorrow, sana mas clear din yung skies parang ganito ngayon. We will be at Vista Mall Lakefront tomorrow. Okay? And also Saturday nasa Vista Mall Tansa po kami. Ayan. Alright. So hanggang dito na lang po tayo. Maraming salamat. Live long and prosper. And always remember to always keep your space and always keep looking up. Okay, bye-bye po and see you on our next vlog. Happy International Observe the Moon Night 2023. Maraming salamat po. Bye-bye.